Peter, and it's time for Walt Disney's Mickey Mouse Club.
Welcome as can be.
Something.
So join us, and you'll see all the fantastic things that made the Mickey Mouse Club so important to your folks.
We'll have comedy skits, song and dance numbers, a serial, and all those classic Walt Disney cartoons and features.
You know, doing a television show is a new experience for most of us. Sometimes it takes forever just to say your name right.
Kelly!
53.
Okay, ready? And not quite, not Kelly. It's, you know, Kelly. Okay?
63.
Todd.
68, 64. Learning to act was a lot of fun, especially those dress rehearsals.
Oh, hi, guys.
Gee, Mindy, where'd you get all that stuff?
I've got my oar. In case I need to oar.
Maybe you have a little too much.
Boy, that was funny, and there are a lot more laughs to come.
The new Mickey Mouse Club will have something for everyone.
Do things the right way, because if you do things the wrong way, that's the foolish way, and only fools do things the foolish way, which is the wrong way, right?
As a Mouseketeer, you make new friends,
and we'll be visiting some old friends too. Like in this upcoming episode with Annette and Tim.
What's your favorite part about being a Mouseketeer?
My favorite part when I was a Mouseketeer, well, I think the thing that was the nicest was working with 23 other boys and girls. And we got along so great. We were like brothers and sisters, and it was like a family. It was really like leaving our homes and coming to our second home.
We'll sing all your Walt Disney favorites.
And a few brand new songs, too.
Wow, I never thought I'd be singing and dancing like this. I remember when the Mouseketeers met for the first time. We sat around and rapped about how we felt when we found out we were picked.
I felt like when I went for the audition, I said, I just gotta get this thing, man, because, like, this Disney is really fun to work with. So I went for 3 auditions, I think. And then on the last one, I was hoping and everything. I was just like, no, I gotta get this one. Because I like Disney Studios and it's really fun. And then all of a sudden, bingo, they call up on the phone and go,
Jeff 5.
I just got the thing, and I was going, what'd they say? Come on, Mom. And everybody's running around my sister right now.
Now, when
they
first called me, I cried of happiness. And that's when I first got out of lunch. And I told my mom that I should declare a national holiday so I can go to school. We went out to dinner.
And all of a sudden, everybody started calling me and go, oh, Allison, I hear you made it. I'm going, I did? You know, and then try not to say anything because I don't have to say anything. And then finally we call up and we ask, is it okay if we tell? Because everybody's been calling us and calling us. And finally we were allowed to tell. But, oh,
I know.
Yes. Yeah, and, you know, one of my best friends, Debbie, well, she was an old Mouseketeer, and she tried out for it, and she didn't make it, you know, and I felt really bad about that, because I wanted her to be with me, because, you know, she was pretty nice. But then when I met all of you, you know, it sort of helped, because you guys
thank you.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you.
Walk in the door. If you don't know how to do it, I'll show you how to walk that dog. Just a walking. Walking the dog, just a walking. Walking the dog, just a walking.
The new Mickey Mouse Club is going to be filled with fun. Cartoons were one of the most enjoyable parts of the original Mickey Mouse Club. The new Mickey Mouse Club is no exception.
So, here's today's mouse cartoon.
It's an invitation. The new Mickey Mouse Club. Join us every day.
Join us!
We like you.
Well, that's it for-